Hi, a very good afternoon to everyone present today. I hope everyone had their lunch. It's 1 o'clock. All right, my name is Sharon from Mintel Group. So just before I get started, I just want to also give everyone a little background about Mintel, what Mintel really does, just in case some of you are not so familiar with Mintel. Mintel is the world's leading market intelligence agency. What we do is we offer comprehensive data, reports, market sizing. We also track new product launches in the market to then give recommendations and analyses on consumer and product landscape to really help companies to grow their businesses and to address different business queries. We have the expert team located worldwide to give us very extensive global coverage all around the world for us to really be in the position to give very good and insightful analysis. Today on Beauty Round the Clock, the idea here and the concept here really comes about because we know how our evolving lifestyles is really changing how we live and how we define health and wellness. Consumers are constantly looking for products that can cater to their everyday needs, and brands are really innovating to appeal to consumers' appetite for products that are tailored just for them. We have seen how diet or even wearable devices are really helping consumers to manage their health and wellness. So what brands are doing, they are actually syncing with the body rhythm, the natural body rhythm, to come up with different products to really provide additional solutions for consumers. So what has this actually led to? This led to a whole new generation of products being launched in the market to really enhance consumer lives from the moment they wake up in the morning till nighttime when they are ready to go to bed. So there are a few approaches and an overview of really what this concept of beauty round the clock is about. We're looking at approach like a 24-hour beauty solutions, highly segmented solutions. So one example is this French application called Epiderm. So what this application really does is to connect patients with dermatologists digitally, and they can actually have this kind of so-called digital conversation over this application for a good 7 days. They get connected to dermatologists to really have very customized and personalized and even professional advice through the online platform. So they get to have their concerns addressed any time of the day to then get recommendations on the kind of products that they can use. Not just that, there are also products that are really multifunctional. They are able to deliver multitasking kind of properties. So one example is this brand from Singapore called the Alice of Skin. It's a very simple and tight collection of just three essentials to really take you through 24 hours for skincare benefits. So this is one good example to show how people are also streamlining, looking at products that can, you know, in one product that can deliver different functions. On our beauty round the clock concept today, we are looking at different beauty occasions. So think about just like how we have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So what we are really suggesting here on this concept of beauty round the clock, we are suggesting that our skin also require different beauty treats at different time of the day. So we have actually divided it into morning routine, daytime routine, and also the evening or what we call the nighttime routine. So through the presentation later, we'll take a look at how many products are really already being launched in the market in reflection of a concept like beauty round the clock, supported with a little bit of consumer insights taken from our Mintel reports, where we conduct surveys and analyses with consumers to see how consumers are really reacting and responding with a concept like that. So on the morning routine, first thing in the morning we wake up, our skin also demands the same amount of nutrients just before we step out of the day, of the house. So we're really looking at products that help to prepare our skin and protect our skin against the environmental stresses just before we head out of the house. Speed and efficacy, they are not mutually exclusive. Consumers are looking at products that can help them to save time in the morning as they go through the skincare routine, and at the same time maximize the amount of benefits they can get out of the products that they are using. So what we notice is that there's a lot of concern around the environmental damages that consumers feel they are exposed to, that they are incurring throughout the day. So about 38% of Chinese consumers, they realize and they feel and agree that environmental factors like pollution, UV rays, and even water quality has a very direct and major impact on hair quality itself, so it causes a lot of hair damages. About 20% of Chinese consumers, they are willing to pay more for soap products, bath products that actually contain sun protection elements. About 60% of our Chinese consumers, they actually would like to have fairer skin. So 47% will actually wish to have fewer marks or even spots on their skin, and which a lot are actually caused very much due to overexposure under the sun. So going right to the fundamentals, there are already devices in the market to help to neutralize and balance the pH level of water to really have better quality of water, which has a very direct impact with the products that we are using as well. So one example is a device by A.O. Smith. It's a water softener, so it really helps to neutralize the water that we are using. So we are suggesting that a device like that is good to use with cleansing product, because water hardness has a very direct impact together with what we use and on our skin. Not just that, we are looking at products that can really get us started for the day. And our clinic has already thought about it. They are really in the forefront of trend to a certain extent, where they came out with their Pep Start Multitasker collection. So it all contains only just three products. One is the a cleanser, the eye cream, and then a blur hydrator. So one example is their eye cream itself that gives very instant hydration and brightening effect for the eyes, and the benefit of it can actually last 24/7. So just three products itself can actually get consumers ready, prepared, before just they head out of the house. So we also look at how US personal care users, close to about 20%, they are really reach to actually cut down on the amount of time they spend on their morning routine. Not just that, we are looking at products that is very much like a beauty breakfast for our skin, really looking at energizing our skin when we wake up in the morning and also protecting our skin. We are looking at products, again, what we mentioned, like multitasking kind of products for consumers in the morning. So one good example, again, is Saborino. This is a facial sheet mask. It's a 3-in-1 sheet mask that works as a cleanser, a moisturizer, as well as a makeup primer. So it kind of helps you to complete your skincare routine in just 1 minute. And right after using the face mask for just a minute, you can almost go straight into, for ladies, go straight into putting on your makeup, and you are almost ready for work, for your daytime activity. Something in addition to protecting against environmental stresses, we're also seeing how products are coming out and emphasizing about protecting the hair, the skin against UV, against pollution. So one example is J Hair Coat, which is a UV protection serum formulated with pretty good natural ingredients like avocado, sunflower seed, extracts, things like that, to really protect the hair against not just environmental damages, but also from the damages incurred from using different hair application, different hair devices like heat styling products, things like that. So these kind of products are something that we will see more around the concept of beauty round the clock, especially for morning routine. So coming to daytime, daytime is where you're already out, you are headed to the office, for example. So we're looking at products that you can use in the office, on the go, or even like single-use products or top-up products. We want to always be ready for any unplanned circumstances to continuously maintain ourselves and look our best for all times situations. So what are some of the products that we are seeing? Not just that, we want to also understand what consumers are also concerned about. Again, about sun protection. 4 in 10 Chinese consumers, they actually use sun care products, and this is already an increase from what we see last year from the initial 34%. So this kind of reflects that there's a lot of concern going around sun care, and this is a claim that products are also calling out on their product itself. 44% of Chinese women, they are trying to improve their skin, and by doing that is getting onto products, turning to products that they can use on the go during lunchtime, or even when they hit the gym in the afternoon. To again reflect how consumers are very concerned on pollution. So they have been asked, how concerned are you about these pollution types of pollutants? So those circles in red are really what consumers are very concerned about, some of which include like dust. So about 51% of consumers, Chinese consumers, they are very, very concerned about dust. They are also very concerned about radiation kind of pollution, where we see about 49% of Chinese consumers expressing the concern over such a pollution issue. So in terms of product innovations, what are some of the brands doing and calling out on their products? So they are really linking up with anti-pollution benefits to their products, including like yellow dust, pollen, or the common one, the anti-pollution, one of which is the Laneige All Day Anti-Pollution Defenser. This is formulated with a dust reflector technology, so it kind of repels dust from your skin, so your pores don't get caught up with different kind of dust. It keeps your pores clean through the day. And there's also like the Hand Skin City Cream, formulated again with PM2.5 repulsive powder and magnet. So again, trying to repel very, very fine dust away from our skin. Not just skincare products, even color cosmetics are already putting focus into a concern like that that consumers have. So brands are really getting on it, reacting to this kind of a concern that consumers have. Things like even nail polishes are already starting to have that. We constantly think that only skincare will really take care of our anti-pollution, not just that, our nails are also exposed to the similar kind of damages incurred in the day. So Nails Ink Gel Effect, they have actually infused their nail polish with charcoal, which claims to promote nail health and at the same time protect against environmental toxin and pollutants. So it helps to keep the nails really, really healthy. Foundation is also doing the same thing for consumers. So it comes with multi-function, not just against pollution, but also anti-aging, hydrating, something that consumers are again also looking out for, apart from pollution concerns. So earlier we also mentioned daytime products include products that is suitable for on the go, very convenient and handy to put in your bag that you can bring around with you wherever you go. So we are seeing more and more of such portable sprays that again helps to top up on the protection against the environment. So one of which is the I want to highlight is the Estee Lauder Radiant Energy Mist. So this one is also positioning itself as like a post-exercise glow. So we have seen people hitting the gym in the afternoon during their lunchtime. So this one serves as a good perk-up to re-energize the skin after a good session of a workout. Not just that, it's an on-the-go product that helps to keep the skin hydrated. It helps to detoxify and protect the skin against environment damages, pollution, for the skin to really have the balance and the radiance throughout the day. So we talk a lot about pollution, about combating pollution. There are also devices in the market to help to depollute the air. It kind of reverse pollution. So also convenient to bring on the go if you are really, really concerned about such environmental issues. One of which is the electrostatic travel air purifier. You can bring this conveniently on the go. It helps you to keep the air around you cleaner and fresher. So again, we are seeing how not just products, but devices in the market that really helps consumers to address such a concern on the go. Pollution, as we always talk about, or damages that we always talk about, is about dust, UV rays, but we kind of forget that we are also always constantly exposed to our gadgets. And these gadgets itself also has a kind of damage to our skin, to our hair. So dermatologists actually says that there is actually this high energy visible light that is actually emitted from the gadgets that we are using, which is also, again, very damaging to our skin. It penetrates through the skin deeper than what UV light will actually do. So we are seeing that, I would say that almost every one of us here will own a gadget, a device, so we are all also exposed to such HEV light itself. Close to 100% of Chinese consumers own a smartphone, probably globally, I think everyone also owns a smartphone. About 80% of our Thai consumers, they are always online, especially for consumers aged between 18 to 34. So again, these are the people who are very high risk being exposed to HEV lights. So surprisingly or not surprisingly, brands are also already reacting and responding, coming out with such links to protect against HEV, or what we call the blue light claims. So some of the products include, like Lancome, the Ultimate XL UV protection. It's a CC cover. So it also features a blue light shield technology, which really, really focus on protecting against the blue light in sunlight, as well as against smartphone and computers that we are largely exposed to. Skinshot also came out with a HEVL sun protection face cream. So it comes with not just sun protection of a SPF 50, it also double up with the protection of the LiBo Shield HEV protection for consumers. Daytime products, again, we talk about on the go. So beauty on the move, we are looking at portable beauty products that is suitable for travelers, for anyone, or even active beauty, something that is in a way, an up-and-coming trend in the market. What we call the active cosmetics for sports lover. Now, we know sports cosmetics is still pretty niche in the market today. But we also feel that it is full of potential because consumer lifestyles have changed. People are now really more active in keeping themselves healthy. They are taking on a lot of sports like yoga, running. And in Asia, a lot of sports makeup is really revolving around just sun protection because we tend to run outdoors. And there's also a trend for dive makeup for people who love diving. So all these are actually leading a whole new generation again and creation of different new products. So another statistic to look at is close to 60% of Chinese skincare users. They are actually prepared to do more exercises to improve their skin. So again, this is a reflection of our consumers' lifestyle, which again kind of tell us that then there is actually an opportunity to come up with active cosmetics or even sports cosmetics to cater to this group of consumers. More on sports cosmetics to really enhance the benefits of the physical and mental exercises. So there are already different products in the market, like the Belco Slim Fit Pre and Post Gym Duo. So very outright and explicit way of calling out the product itself. Straight away, you understand what the product is for. It's for a before and after firming body cream. So you apply it before and after your exercise. It really helps to optimize the calories burnt, which is something that we all want since we are going for exercise, targeted at fat deposits and cellulite. So not just that, there are also things like the Uni Beauty product developed specially for yoga lovers. So it helps to save time for this group of consumers, prolong the effect of doing yoga for the mind. So a lot got to do with also the free fragrance that is being infused into this range of product to promote better health and wellness. More on active cosmetics again, we are also looking at single-use products that's again convenient for travel, for gym lovers. So we are looking at this product, which is a capsule deodorant. The packaging is really interesting. It's a single-use capsule product. It comes in a very light, creamy texture that is convenient to bring on the go. It anti-perspirant and antibacterial. It helps to deodorize against bad odor, and the effect can actually last for a few hours. Not just that, when we talk about on-the-go products or even things that are suitable for a sports lover, we are looking at more of the facial mist that's really trending in the market. We are seeing more and more product launches like that in the market. One of which is Peter Thomas Roth, the Essence Water Mist, formulated with the cooling and calming cucumber extracts. So it's a really on-the-go kind of skincare products that helps to detoxify against the environmental damages. It also helps to refresh the skin, hydrate the skin as you go along and go through the whole day of our procedure. Now comes to the nighttime. This is where the pace of life really slows down. Your body goes into a recovery mode. It's ready to really replenish the nutrients it has lost throughout the day to repair the body against the damages that it has incurred through the day. And it's also to really prepare yourself and get yourself ready for the next day. So we are talking a lot about repair, restore, reinforce, and also to promote better sleep. Now, 72% of our Chinese consumers, they really want to improve the quality of their sleep because they feel that that is part of the lifestyle that has a very direct impact on their skin condition. Some of the products we really look at, these are quick fixes or what we call the boosters kind of product. So some of us like to go for a party. So some of the products are really good for recovery from hard partying or overindulgence. So one of which is the Clarins Booster Detox product itself, enriched with green coffee extract to really help to give the skin the extra radiance come through the end of the day. It helps to plump up the skin, really to recover from all the activities that you have at the nighttime. Not just that, there's also lip gels. Okay, not just for the skin, there's also things for the lip. This is a 5-minute quick fix for the lips. Good for traveling, good for like a pre-party preparation as well. So again, we are looking at how brands are addressing also again different concerns through the day. Products that help to promote better sleep at night, which is something that I think a lot of our consumers are very concerned about. One of the examples is this product called This Works Dream Body Night Cream, formulated with very pure essential oils. So it's good for hydration. Not just that, it helps to promote better sleep with the very nice fragrance that it kind of evokes. So this is definitely a good nighttime product to use. Not just that, also Estee Lauder, the White Full Cycle Brightening Night Finishing Treatment. It's a very light cream treatment to use at the final step of your skincare regime. So it's said to work really according to your body rhythm. It helps to really repair and protect the skin against the whole daily aggressions that you have actually been exposed yourself to. So it really helps to soothe the skin irritation due to all these different exposure in the day. There's also all these overnight treatment for the hair, for our nails, not just for our skin. A lovely example from Living Proof Nightcap Overnight Perfector. This is like a leave-on hair treatment, like a spa treatment for your hair. You don't have to worry about staining your pillowcase, like using hair oils or things like that, because this product is fast-absorbing, it's pillow-safe as claimed to be. So what it really, really does is to help smooth out the cuticles of your hair. It leaves your hair really smooth and healthy looking even the next day when you wake up. So you are already kind of like getting yourself ready as well for the next day. We have also protection and treatment, overnight treatment for our nails. So again, a product by Nails Inc. for their mask nail treatment. It's a gel-based nail mask. For the nails, it really helps to repair, regenerate damaged nails using a lot of our superfruits ingredients. And not forgetting, again, also a very nice fragrance as you go to sleep, all ready for a better quality of sleep at night. So what do we actually really foresee in the future moving ahead for a concept around beauty round the clock? So we are looking at a few things. Things like Bento Beauty, as well as 24-hour beauty management and solutions for consumers. Now, earlier on, we talked about the exposure of the HEV light that we are all probably very guilty of. Now, this brings about actually a new target audience for brands, for retailers, for manufacturers. What we realize is that close to 80% of young millennials, or very, very young consumers aged 10 to 15 years old, in the UK, they actually use a second screen when they are watching televisions. So they are kind of like doubly exposed to the HEV lights. So this is actually a new group of consumers that brands can actually target. And I believe this data itself is not just a reflection of UK consumers. This is a global trend that we are looking at for a lot of our developed markets. So moving ahead, we are looking at the possibility of connected bathrooms. So in the market, we have heard of smart refrigerator, smart mirrors, smart showers. So yes, all of this, we are looking at it in the future being housed together in a connected beauty bathroom. One that comes with not just smart showers that dispenses the products for you, but also ultrasonic bathtubs, pressure sensing toilets, or even mats, which really is able to track your health and wellness, give you skin analysis and recommendations on the kind of products that you can actually use. So Panasonic's latest invention is the smart mirror as well as a makeup printer in the market, which helps to really dispense makeup products for consumers to conveniently apply very closely matching to their skin condition and skin color. Bento Beauty. So we are looking at the innovation around on-the-go kind of products So this is, of course, a mock-up. But the idea here is that taking, again, from like a food and drink trend, a bento box that comes with different ingredients. So we are looking at bento beauty box that comes with different kind of products that takes care of your skin, your hair, even cosmetics, something that you can bring on the go that has everything all in it. So it provides you with the on-the-go solutions as well as our beauty needs throughout the whole day. And lastly, a 24 hours kind of fragrance service. So we see this through Sony and Nails Yard Remedies, where they actually team up with Aromastic to come up with this fragrance companion for consumers. So how this product really goes about is very easy to use. A simple turn of the dial, it will actually come up with different kind of fragrances for different time of the day. So some of the fragrances are really suitable to combat against like physical fatigue or mental fatigue. So it helps you to relax, say you need it for nighttime, or you know, through lunchtime, you are meeting some clients, you have important dates or you know, activities. Then again, it has different kind of fragrances for different kind of activities and situations. So this is the last of the presentation. So we understand that beauty cultures and perceptions of beauty is always differing, and it differs across different countries, and everyone, consumers in different markets have actually different kind of beauty habits. But this in turn actually provides a lot of room for opportunities to come up with different product innovations for consumers. Consumers today are really listening to their body rhythm, listening to their body, and they are able to really track their body condition through devices. And they are turning to products to really enhance and find additional solutions to address their skincare concern, any other concerns around beauty and personal care. So this is something that we feel brands, manufacturers will really need to look into to take care of our consumers in the market today. We have more of the products that we talked about earlier on in the presentation over at our innovation zone. So come forward to us if you want to try out some of the products at the innovation zone. Later at 4 o'clock, we also have the product demonstration. We'll be, again, sharing a little bit about this beauty around the clock concept. We'll also actually encourage you to come forward to try out the products, to have a real feel and look of what are some of the products we are talking about for morning, for daytime, as well as for nighttime. So some of the products are not included in the presentation itself, but it's available at our innovation zone. Thank you very much.